only a mudblood.
He did not.
What's a mudblood?
It means dirty blood. Mudblood's a really foul name for someone who is muggle-born.
Yes, Draco's told me all about you.
Someone with non-magic parents.
Not your parents.
Someone like me.
No one asked your opinion. You filthy little mudblood.
Muggles, aren't they? And you must be Miss Granger.
To Hogwarts. The question is, who is it?
Let's think. Who do we know who thinks all Muggleborns are scum?
If you're talking about Malfoy...
Of course, you heard him. You'll be next, Mugbloods.
Enemies of the air, beware. You'll be next, Mugbloods.
I heard him. But Malfoy, the heir of Slytherin.
Potter, you and I will find Mr. Weasley. There's something the both of you have to see.
Monster in the Chamber of Secrets is a basilisk.
It's Hermione!
Congratulations, I can't believe you solved it.
Well, we had loads of help from you.